गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, क्लास सेकंड, क्लास सेकंड चैप्टर फाइव मल्टी विजेशन। ठीक है, क्लास सेकंड सब्जेक्ट मैट चैप्टर फाइव मल्टीप्लिकेशन। मल्टीप्लिकेशन वी नो दैट हाउ इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय नंबर्स। वी नो दैट हाउ इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय द नंबर्स। वी विल एक्सप्लेन 5a 5b एंड 5c। नाउ लेट अस exercise 5c. Now let us discuss about exercise 5c. First question, in this question find the product. In this question we will find the product. First column ones and second column tens. First column ones and second column tens. Numbers 2 ones column and 3 tens column. Each multiplied by 3. Let's now explain how each multiplication. किस तरह से हम इसको multiplication करेंगे इसके बारे में हम आपको बताने आए हैं। Let's 2 digit number 3 to 32 and first column tens and second column ones. Ones column is right under 2 and tens column right under 3. Multiply by 3. We know that multiplication will be must tables will be learned. We know that multiplication will be possible all the tables will be learned. अगर आपको tables याद है तभी आप multiplication कर पाएंगे, अगर आपको tables नहीं याद है आप multiplication नहीं कर पाएंगे। इसके लिए चलिए सबसे पहले दिया है, now let us look at the blackboard. First place tens and second place ones and 2 digit number 3 to 32 and multiply by 3. First term we will multiply 2 multiply by 3. So tables, it will be use of tables. 2 multiply by 3 or 3 multiply by 2, that is the product will be same. 2 multiply by 3 or 3 multiply by 2. 2 multiply by 3 equal to 3 multiply by 2 equal to product will be same. 3 to the 6, 6 right under 1 small. 2 multiply by 3 or 3 multiply by 2, it will be product will be same. Now product 6 under right 1 small. Again tens column 3 multiply 3. 3 multiply by 3, so 3 3 ja, we know that how is learned table 3. How is the learn of table 3? So we know that 3 multiply by 3 equal to, we know that 3 multiply by 3 equal to 9. 3 tables will be 3 times repeat. Then product will be 9. 9 right under tens column. So 32 multiplied by 3 equal to 96. Now again now let's another number.
J,
let's count another number 14 multiplied by 2. So we will be same process first and we will be same process second. Once column 4 multiplied by 2, yeah, or 2 multiplied by 4, that is the product will be same. So 4 multiplied by 2 equal to 8. 4 multiplied by 2 equal to 8. Write under 8 once column. Again, tens column. Tens column में 1 multiplied by 2. 1 multiplied by 2. So that is the product 2. 1 multiplied by 2. 1 multiplied by 2 equal to 2. That is the product 2. So 14 multiplied by 2. So 14 multiplied by 2 equal to 28. Let's now another example. There are two columns, tens and ones. Number 10 multiplied by 9. Let's draw another example. 10 multiplied by 9, ones columns. 0 multiplied by 9, 0 multiplied by 9 equal to 0. That is the properties of multiplication. 0 multiplied by 9 equal to 0 and 0 write under ones column. Again, tens column. 1 multiplied by 9. 1 multiplied by 9, it means 9. It means 9. So write under 9 tens column. So show 10 multiplied by 9. So 10 multiplied by 9 equal to 19. Now finish the question. Question number 1, find the product. It will be same process of multiplication. Any question, it will be same process. Question number 2. Question number 2. Multiply the following. Multiply the following. Question number 2. In this question, number will be 3-digit. Multiply by 1-digit number. Let's count. First column, ones, tens, hundred. Multiply by 3-digit number and multiply by 1-digit number. Topic आया आपका multiplication of a 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. Now 3-digit number, there are 3 columns, ones, tens, hundred. Number ones, two, tens, four, hundred. Multiplication of 3-digit number. Multiply by 2. There are 3 columns, 3-digit numbers, multiplication, 3-digit numbers, multiply by 1-digit number. First column ones, second column tens, and third column hundred. So, first column ones. Multiplication will be start ones column. Never hundred column. Multiplication will be start ones column, never start hundred. Ones column, 2 multiplied by 2. 2 multiplied by 2 equal to product 4. 2 multiplied by 2 equal to 4. Ones column, write under once for on right and then left. Again tens for on 4 multiplied by 2. 4 multiplied by 2 equal to 8. Product is 1. Product 4 multiplied by 2 equal to 8. 4 multiplied by 2 equal to 8. Now tens for on right and then 8 tens for on. Again 100 for on. 100 column है, 2 multiplied by 2, again 100 column, 2 multiplied by 2 equal to 4, so write 4 100 column, write 4 under 100 column, 100 column, see, now 8 is write 4, so 200, so 242 multiplied by 2 equal to 484. That is the product. Another example.
Now will be three examples will be explained
finish the exercise number 5c. There are only two questions, question number 1 and question number 2. Question number 1, 2 multiplication of a 2 digit number by a 1 digit number. Question number 2, multiplication of a 3 digit number by a 1 digit number. It will be multiplication will be same process. It must be tables will be learned 2 to 10. 2 to 10 आपको अगर टेबल याद है आप जो है मल्टीप्लिकेशन अच्छे तरीके से कर सकते हैं. इस तरह से नाउ फिनिश द एक्सरसाइज 5c. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड 2 एक्सप्लेन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड 2 विल बी एक्सप्लेन एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ एग्जांपल सी इन द बुक एग्जांपल विल बी एक्सप्लेन एंड नाउ put up the numbers and it will be homework in homework copy. Now let us topic multiplication with carrying over. Multiplication with carrying over. Now let us topic it will be first multiplication will be without carrying. In this chapter, first multiplication will be explained without carrying. And second topic, multiplication with carrying over. अगर आपको multiplication carry वाला सीखना है तो उसके बारे में हम आपको बताने जा रहे हैं. Now let us discuss multiplication with carrying over. Multiplication of a two digit number multiplication of a two digit number by one digit number. Now let us topic multiplication of a two digit number by a one digit number. Let us multiply 34 by 4. Now let us multiply 34 by 4. Topic hai multiplication of a two digit number 34 and 1 digit number 4. So now 34 multiplied 4, what is the product? Now multiplication 34 multiplied by 4, what is the product? Ye aapko, what is the product? Find out, isko, how will we find out the product? It will be explained. 2 digit number 1's 10's और उसके बाद 100. देखिए ध्यान से 1's column, 10's column, 100 column. 2 digit number है 10's और 1's. 2 digit number it will be 2 part 10's and 1's. 10's and 1's यहाँ है 100 column will be 0. 3, 4 multiply 4 multiply 4. Now let us start 34 multiplied by 4.